What's up, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new video. So, we are here with two diss tracks. We got Michelle Show and Dada diss by Black Pegasus, and then we also got King Dada's response to it, which I will show you guys soon. But yeah, this has been going on for a while. I've seen these two like bicker, like on the community post saying, oh, you know, they don't make sense, and that doesn't make sense. So we're here to react to both sides, both disses, a completely non-biased diss, non-biased reaction. So let's go.
Time just keeps on ticking while I keep.
Black Pegasus, can nobody want to see you in a back coming up with some shit while Anthony Ray rapping? Can you do it? I'm ready to hate on you, my. You ain't want to do a live with me. I'm just looking for a reason to hate on your ass, but.
Funny and corny at the same. You mean to tell me, Whack Pegasus?
Hey, I think these fellas are phony. What's that you say?
You heard me. Of course, you know this means war. War.
But I mean, babe.
Yeah. Yo, Michelle Show, hating for no reason. Chappelle Show, he canceled before season. That's season four, you season four, it stopped in three. Suicidal tendencies trying to rock with me. Honestly, I ain't mad, I blame your father. Broke nigga couldn't even afford a condom. Then your mom let him skeet in her stupid ass. Couldn't afford a plan B, so you would hatch. 9 months in birth is what she gifted you. Dad named you Michelle, he saw the bitch in you. It's like a boy named Sue, written by Johnny Cash. You spent your whole life pissed, wishing to whip his ass. Now you spew hate to everyone around you. This'll only take a minute, no need for round two. You doing reacts, talking about you eating ass. That's what you meant when you said you was spitting gas. I'll turn your white room to a coffin, bro. I'll make it rain, man. Dustin Hoffman, bro. Red dot on your dreadlocks. Focus. Stick will split your shit. Red top Moses. Better get back up. Calling King Dada. That's what I put on they forehead every time I spot him. King Dada all.
Yo, this dude.
Calling King Dada. That's what I put on they forehead every time I spot him. King Dada all blah blah. It's pathetic. Only your fans because Ren was being sympathetic. Ren wiped his ass with your diss track. Yep. He turned your face to a permanent place to bitch slap. Yep. He beat you down so bad, can't even stand up. You ride his dick, you trying to get your fans up. From this view, you looking like Whoopi Goldberg. I'm Booker T, no problem whooping a Goldberg. Difference between me and YouTube rappers, I had a career before YouTube. Your shit is backwards. I toured America many and plenty times. Toured Europe and Canada spreading rhymes. I got friends, it's legends, they know I get mine. I've done features with Immortal Tech and Tech N9ne. I fucked groupies on tour, I know you can't relate. Shit, you could barely get pussy in your own state. You don't want this smoke, you'd probably die from beaties. And looking at your weight, you got diabetes.
He said you'd probably die from beatings, but then also diabetes. But then he said, oh yeah, you probably also got diabetes, die from beatings.
I don't know why I even give shine to you. I feel retired, I don't even got time for you. Bad energy, y'all messing up the game. All your fans is haters too, you all look the same. It's a shame, but I'ma keep on mashing. I'm old school, so I'ma keep on blasting. I get loose till the flow unfastens. Signing off Pegasus, the freckle face assassin.
Damn, boy, you was trying to check my light skin, man. You thought I was Prince. Turn around, turn to Malcolm X on that ass. Yeah, we in here, man. Yeah, these old man bars is something you gotta deal with. These old man bars is something you gotta deal with. Respect your elders. 40!
Okay. Alright, that's Black Pegasus diss. Not bad. Seriously, that's not even, it's not bad. I never really listened to Black Pegasus music before. Now we got King Dada in 3 minutes, freestyle. It says Black Pegasus, Ricochet, Quiff Beats, and Knox Hill diss. So yeah, let's go.
It's like, it's rap shit.
Damn, Kai, you going crazy.
Rap. Yeah, that's my trademark. Yeah, Dada.
I said I got it from the mud, was in the streets before I ever touched the beat. When it was beef, creeps, speak, reach for heat under the seat. Now I deal with niggas that just hide behind monitors. I'm at a point where it ain't nobody honester. And if I think a nigga trash, then I'ma say that. Don't let my opinion be the reason that you don't play that. I
said he said, if I think they're trash, then I'ma say that, but don't let my opinion be the reason why you're doing something. Okay.
Say this to say that, boy, I'm down to play. Tail of the tape, why rappers don't play back. Cash for it, cause I gotta crush him in the wind. He only responded cause I got a shout out from Ren. Clout chase is real, but that ain't something I ever can do. Fuck a few count rapper, I'm better than you. And everybody hear it, these niggas fear it. Crying shameless in they face with my tear is. My attitude in rap has been fucking. Cause sometimes you want your food served and sometimes you want a hundred. Man, who want it? Gotta keep it a hundred. Cause if I ain't running with a nigga, we can run it. Black Pegasus, this nigga better bow. You a legend for battles back then. Well, I'm legend for it now. I pin it just two different difficult.
He's kind of referring back to like when I forgot what beef it was, but yeah, he's basically saying, I'm gonna adjust my camera, but Dada's basically saying like, you know, you were known for your beefs back then and your battles back then, but I'm known for the stuff I'm doing now. Like the way I'm battling now is what I'm known for.
Culty levels, hot as hell, this what you get when you
and I can respect that, so yeah.
Speaking to the devil, what up, Rick? You thought I wasn't gonna get you, bro? Don't understand this life, and I forget you slow. I heard your last ditch effort, so in the ditch you go. You did some me over Chris, so you a bitch and hoe. Niggas got amnesia, but Dada ain't forget his rap. So since them niggas popping, I'ma load them up and send them back. Cliff dick bop to clip hip hop you. They hate you for something, but that's the shit hip hop do. If you ever expect Dada to show humility, we'll discuss that for anything but my ability. I'm gone. Nigga, beat bully, yeah, I'm hard, nigga. Life is a bitch, and success is a smart sister. Leaving trash rappers in the street, shit is all litter. Raw hitter, competition me, so they all better. Ain't shit changed, I came from the dub. Broke the code, I did a lot with less than 10k subs. Now, niggas don't think that it's different than what it is. Agent 47, boy, I've been itching for a hit. Ground shake, turn Pegasus into pound cake. My birth doctor is the only one to see my crown break. Couldn't even respect your flow, cause you sound fake. I came out rough like that a hound make. You got a million subs cause they idolize suckers. I'm from when you get hit and you can't hide behind numbers. They try to tell me what I need to do and give advice, but what you gonna say to a nigga that's just nice? I don't drop all the time, I'm cooking gourmet. It's nothing but love and nutrition on your plate. So good the long line, they gotta close the store late. My UK people like, give me some more mate. Get money in all directions cause my kids can't eat hope. It's hard to rap to these niggas when the beat broke. I said I eat on this beat so I don't be broke. You show these niggas that the beast woke. It's Dada. Yeah. I said this shit was gonna be like, I was gonna chill for a second, but since niggas wanna rush shit, I got you, Robert. I got you, Robert. I got you. I got you, Robert.
Okay, alright, that is King Dada's this. Not bad. If I was to choose a winner for this, I think King Dada like started recording this. It was a pre-recorded diss, I'm pretty sure. Cause he started promoting his but way before his diss track that was dropping way before Black Pegasus was gonna premiere, so King Dada was definitely pre-recorded, obviously there was not much rebuttals. If I was to choose a winner, I would probably side with Dada. I feel like he had much more of a better flow. He flowed better. There were a lot more things that he pointed out to Black Pegasus. But yeah, let me know what y'all think in the comment section down below. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.